dangerous. Mind you, we didn't always just put out fires. A lot of times we get called out in accidents, and I'm here to tell you, that last accident I was at was enough to make anybody get around.
Well, what happened? Not that I'm interested, but he's going to tell us anyways.
Well, what happened was, we was all sitting around the station one evening having dinner, and we got this call that there had been an accident out of 9 Mile Middle Belt. So we all dropped what we was eating and run out of the station. Well, that is everybody except for goddamn Parker. Took his hamburger right with him. And the first thing we get to the scene there, the first thing we see is this headless corpse laying right in the middle of the road, and they can't find the guy's head.
Guy lost his head.
So Parker goes walking off down 9 Mile looking for the head, still eating his goddamn hamburger. So everybody just gets through. They get themselves composed a little bit so they can do something constructive. They walk between the engine and the squad where the accident was, and they got off with putrescences laying there and everything. And here comes fucking Parker. Walking down 9 Mile, swinging the head by the hair in one hand and his hamburger in the other, and he's still eating it. Oh. Then, of course, needless to say, everybody just lost their cookies.
That's what I call blood. Not one little artistic trip you want to see.
I'm not going to film it, Harry.
Oh, yes, you will if you want to get paid.
It's crass. It's crude.
It's great entertainment.
Thank you.